Hey guys, crankycaz here.
And the Sherbster.
We're back with more Crisis Core Final Fantasy VII Reunion. We're on Chapter 6. Of course, we lost Angeal in the last episode, but we now have the Buster Sword.
Yep.
And we've got Cloud.
Yes.
In our, not in our party, but we obviously...
We've met Cloud. Yeah. Yes, indeed.
What's going to happen next?
Project G was Angeal's mother's experiment. I apprehended Hollander in Modeoheim and turned him over to the company. After that, the company put me on standby. That was a while ago. Shinra is in disarray. The Turks are hanging around me every day. They say our vacations overlapped coincidentally.
Oh, so they're keeping tabs on Zack.
But none of them ever mention Angeal or Genesis. Not a whisper. Almost as if they never existed.
Oh, keeping things hush-hush.
Is that how little soldier is worth? What exactly do I have left to fight for? What is soldier honor?
I thought this was the next bit that was coming.
Are we going to see Hojo getting a massage?
Nope, you're going to see Zack in his trunks or his shorts.
Hello.
Suntan lotion?
No, never mind that. What is this? Are they putting me out to pasture?
You could use some R&R.
It's not exactly R&R if you keep following
That's
us, though.
It. I'm calling them.
Director Lazard's not in. He's been missing for a while now.
Oh?
It was Lazard who was funding Hollander's research.
Told you!
The company's money.
I thought he was a bit shifty.
We're interrogating Hollander, so we should learn more soon.
What's wrong with them? People. What are they all thinking?
Yeah, I think that all the time.
Lies within each person. But even truth seems suspect once it leaves their mouths.
Cisne, go do something.
Calling Aerith?
How do you know that? Am I being watched?
No, she's the one being watched.
Huh?
That girl is an ancient. The only one left in the world.
Is that only just getting told?
She never said anything.
Cisne, I don't feel like you should have said that.
The only one left in the world, huh?
Was that a bit of a slip up? Because obviously Sun wouldn't tell us anything.
I don't know.
Heads up! Genesis copies!
We're gonna fight them in our beach stuff?
And watch what he's gonna use as a weapon.
Yes! Why does this feel like we're playing a Yakuza game all of a sudden?
I'm gonna beat you with my umbrella.
Yes, love it.
I love the fact that they've changed it because in the original, it was still a sword slashing sound.
Oh, was it?
It's just a bashing sound now. So after you've got the Buster Sword and you still haven't used it yet.
Better run for it!
Is this the end?
No.
I love the fact he's got the umbrella on his back. You know, just sticks magically. Well, that's the beach fucked.
It's funny, we were just talking about getting back into Yakuza 0, and funnily enough, I now feel like I'm in a Yakuza game. Even before we got this...
Press triangle for a heat action. Oh, wait, no.
Yeah, even before we got the umbrella, I didn't think... I don't need regen. Why did I do that?
Oh, well, it helped out just in case.
I was thinking of the beach and the horrendous fights I had to do in Yakuza 3.
Oh, yeah. God, that feels like so long ago.
Yeah.
Maybe because it is.
Resolved.
Nicely done.
Thanks.
These guys are still around?
Like underwater Genesis copies?
Genesis may be around too.
I think he still is.
Huh?
When the soul leaves the body, it returns to the life stream.
Yeah, and?
A river of souls circles the planet. Perhaps Genesis's soul is also
controlling copies from the life stream? Is that what you're saying?
Just a supposition. In any case, your vacation's over. Come with me. Junon is under attack by an unknown force.
I love the fact that Sung turns up in a full suit and Sisne turns up in a swimwear.
This is bad. Genesis copies again. They're just running wild.
Time to christen the Buster Sword.
We still haven't heard anything about Sephiroth. Buster Sword stance. Now wielding the Buster Sword, Zack has learned to take a battle stance. By expending AP, Zack can change to a stance which has a guarding effect. So square and X. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Yep. That looks like Punisher mode.
Yes. When in the battle stance, the attack command is changed to strong attack. Increases the impact of abilities. Okay.
The greater his proficiency becomes with the weapon, the more he uses it.
Which is like remake.
New.
Well, that was a thing in Remake, wasn't it? To use battle stance and strong attack along with abilities as often as possible. So I've now gained the Necrosmose effect.
Necrosmose, yeah.
Restores a little MP and AP every time I defeat an enemy.
I'm going to like that when I get the Buster Sword, because I finish a lot of enemies with attack.
Bye now.
I see.
Warm up's over.
Good luck.
Thanks.
That'll do nicely.
Gonna love this.
Oh, that looked pretty good.
Oh no, you don't.
This'll
do. Taking you down. This is gonna sting.
Nice.
How about this?
Do nicely.
This'll do. That's enough.
And that was guard as well. Basically, you're guarding at the same time as doing it.
How about this?
Yeah.
That is handy. Can you move around like that, though?
I'm not sure. Oh, yeah. I think you're sort of stuck. I didn't actually try to move around, so I'll try to.
His presence can't be a coincidence.
It's not over yet, is it?
I think it's just starting.
You work on securing Hollander.
I feel like the story is just getting juicy.
Mm-hmm. Securing Hollander? Don't you need me on the battlefield?
Hollander has top secret information. The president says he's priority one. With Director Lazard absent, soldiers' chain of command is shaky at best. These attackers exploited that weakness. Zack, you're the only one who can move freely. You must secure Hollander.
Okay.
Hollander is being held at the 8th level detention center in Upper Junon. Use the emergency elevator to go up. It's at the end of this path.
Well, that's handy.
Mm-hmm.
We need this.
He's still being interrogated. He can't fall into enemy hands.
Okay, I'll go.
Handy little save point right there.
I received a tip. Oh, Snowy Village.
Yeah, oh. that was from last time.
That was from last time. Oh, isn't that near Icicle Inn?
Ah, well,
so
there you
it's
go,
on
then.
That continent. Okay.
Wow. Okay.
I did wonder whether that was the other place it could be.
Hmm.
The area was once a candidate for Mako excavation when it was abuzz with construction workers and scientists around the Shinra facility. After plans for a reactor were canned, the village was deserted. Okay.
Cool. Oh, fair enough. Yeah, that was from last time, wasn't it?
Yeah. Shinra's shadows. Soldier members, I thank you for your daily hard work. Shinra's rapid growth has given birth to distortions in many parts of our world. They are Shinra's shadows, dark entities that the President and Vice President must confront. That in turn may define us as victims of Shinra's shadows. However, we as employees of the Shinra Company must act with accountability, and I trust that you will do just that even without my leadership. Thank you and good luck.
It's like as though he knows he's going to disappear.
Yeah.
I think the thing that was popping up saying about tips is probably in the useful tips section at the bottom.
Okay, cool. We can actually do materia fusion from here.
Yep.
I really need to do some of this off camera, don't I?
Probably.
When am I going to do that? I think what I might have to do is record, like, the chapter, but then go back to a previous save within a chapter and then...
Yeah, do some stuff missions. And then maybe bring it forward.
Like, redo a boss fight or something.
Heads up! That's enough!
Nice.
Oh, that looks very good indeed. I like the extra little things they've added into this.
So this is extra then?
The stance and stuff like that is definitely, definitely you.
I can't move when I'm in the stance.
Right, so you're in stance and that's it.
So you've got to get yourself in position and then...
Yeah, I know that Cloud in Punisher mode can move around, but very, very slowly. Finish him off with a level 1 Octoslash. Why the fuck not?
Yeah, Cloud can move, can't he?
Yes. But he walks around very slowly. You're getting all the levels up, aren't you? Your HP is broken 2,000 now, thanks to that steadily improving HP up this area.
Nice.
And go back to your tried,
tested, and tested. Yeah,
the old reliable.
Heads up! Oh no, you don't!
Clonk! It has satisfying clonk as it wallops into them.
Here we go. That's enough.
Dunk! Love that.
Buster Sword proficiency 0.27%.
That's going up every time.
Oh, it is. Yeah. Okay.
How about this? Heads up! Oh no, you don't.
Okay, didn't that time for some reason? Looks like there's going to be a lot of practice needed for this.
Yeah.
Here we go.
I'm just wondering if I'm doing it right.
Unless. What? Unless it's a case of, like, it only goes up a certain number of times a fight.
Maybe.
So you can't just cheese it. You have to be in enough different fights, maybe? I don't know.
No, no.
You have no AP left. Although you do have no AP cost now, which helps. There you go. It's got up a bit more there.
Wow, it's
maybe
going to take a very long time.
It is. Maybe it's going up more when you, like, intersperse it with other attacks.
Yeah, maybe.
Or maybe it's just you're going to have to do this for a very long time.
I mean, that makes sense, right? Because to get to 100%...
Taking you down a peg. Oh, no, you don't.
You've got a ton of missions to do to get there, though.
I do. We seen this one? I don't think we have.
Nope.
Sorry. Ran late. Let's go.
Okay.
Heads up! Enough!
Bosh.
Is this the end?
Yes. I think it is.
More coming.
Oh, more of them? Bloody
oh,
hell.
Just one more by the looks of it.
Oh, no, you don't! Here we go. Heads up! This is gonna stay.
Ooh, one shield.
Yep. Haven't thrown that one for a while.
Prove your honor to me.
Oh yeah, this one.
Yep. You're so weak, you only needed to do one load of punching.
Oh yeah.
There we go. Right, up to level 6. Soldier members being mown down by the looks of it by this bugger with Genesis. The fuck off massive gun.
Okay then.
Activating combat mode.
The FF7 version of a gunblade.
Ow! I thought it looked like a gunblade.
Gotta love this. Bosh!
Here we go. This'll do. Oh no, you don't.
Of course, you can't cheese this too much because it eats up your AP if you do that.
Mm. Ow.
Oops, going into summon mode.
Good.
But it's missed it. one way.
Conflict resolved.
Professor Hollander has escaped. What? They already hit us upstairs? No, but security was spread thin after the attack, and he used that opportunity to escape. He escaped? On his own?
I'm pretty sure he'll have had help.
It's as if he knew an attack was about to occur. It's possible that he received some outside help.
Sephiroth?
Where is he? Are there any leads? Cameras in the sixth level of Upper Junon have a positive ID on Hollander.
I have no basis for thinking it's Sephiroth.
No,
but...
so you're just jumping to conclusions now, aren't you?
To Upper Junon, go through the central passageway gate and go straight. Press the switch to operate the gate. All right. You look after the wounded.
Sir!
As for Hollander, leave him to me.
Right.
Off you go. Console's getting in touch now.
Console, is it the best time? I don't really think it's the best time. Oh, fine. I want to see what he's got to say. Simultaneous attacks. Zach, where are you? Soldier operatives have been sent out because we're getting attacked from all over the place. I'm on a chopper myself on my way to an assignment. You were on vacation, weren't you? Did it get cut short? These recent attacks may spell real trouble for us. What's worse, the chain of command is in shambles since Director Lazard suddenly disappeared. Nobody seems to know where anyone is.
Yep, indeed.
Another one?
Yep.
Is this just like a standard Genesis copy now, then?
Seems like it.
Taking you down a peg. Gonna run this. Heads up. That's enough.
Your proficiency isn't going up as much as I would have expected at this point.
Oh, bollocks.
Bye now. Gonna love this.
Boom. Ooh, summon mode again.
Yep.
Ifrit.
Thank you.
Better run for it.
Maybe I'll have to read up about how the proficiency goes up a bit more, because maybe I'm not doing it quite right. Or maybe it is just that slow.
Bosh.
This'll do. That's enough.
Conflict resolved.
Nice.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Right, off you go.
Hollander!
There he is.
Oh, well, that's handy.
You won't get away. Come on, man. Stop pestering me.
Activating combat mode.
Ow.
Well, that works. Oh, Brussels sword proficiency's gone up by a little bit there.
Oh my god, we hit him! Ow.
There we go. Nicely done.
Oh yeah.
Go, go, go.
That way?
Yeah.
Yeah. Quick save.
Yep. Press the button as the soldier said.
Oh, not another one.
Too many copies.
Yep.
Activating combat mode.
Ah! Ow.
Oh, you're invincible. Get stuck in.
Ooh,
I think you might be about to get an Octa Slash. There we go. Level 3 Octa Slash.
You're in for it now.
And level 20 as well.
I'm feeling it.
That's more like it in terms of damage as well. Boom.
Ow!
This'll do! That's enough!
I know I've already said it, but that satisfying clonk as he hit him with the heavy attack.
Mm. Okay. Let's try that again, shall we?
Yep.
What's your deal? Why'd you keep running away? I feel like he's going to set some sort of machine on us. Yep. There we go.
Well called.
Oh no. Oh no.
A new model? Yeah. Just you wait, Hollander.
Activate. Okay, let's do this. Oh.
That did the job, didn't it? Wait, you got two at once there. Nice.
Yeah.
Nicely done. General's tank. Oof. Got a feeling you don't want to be on the receiving end of that.
Nope. Just gonna go around him.
Yeah, probably for the best. Oh, AP cost zero. Nice.
Oh.
Oh dear. Oh dear, I'm not liking how slow that's going.
I know.
Down.
Shit.
Eject.
Don't eject me.
Oh, it's ejected these buggers again.
Oh, that's okay. That's fine. Maybe it just determines how many of them there are.
Maybe. No MP cost.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Since that's the one thing that seems to be damaging this thing a bit.
Yeah.
Here we go. This is gonna sting.
That's it, you clunk metal against metal. Oh, I thought we were gonna get Sister's lucky stars then.
Uh-oh.
Alright, just more of the fucking.
That's fine, actually. Yeah, I'm thinking it's going to be like a super powerful attack.
Uh huh.
That's fine. Ah, bollocks.
Might be about to get an airstrike. I think you are getting an airstrike. This one again. Blimey.
Yeah.
Oh, no, it's going to come along and bugger it up with slots.
Did it not work?
No, it didn't.
Okay. I need that. That's what I need. There we go.
Bit more like it. Thankfully, it seems to be nice and slow with the, the massive cannon. Nearly there. Ooh,
oh!
Didn't get out of the way of that one, though,
no,
did
I really should have done.
There we go.
There we go. I only got hit by it that one time.
Yep. Right, come on. Hollander.
This area has mostly been cleared. We'll lock the gate and make this a place of refuge.
Making progress, huh?
Yes, but Hollander...
I still haven't secured Hollander. Gotta move.
Yes, understood.
And now it's suddenly a very, like, chilled out atmosphere.
Why is there a small boy here?
Place of refuge.
Please do something!
Okay.
Are you looking for any orange ones?
Yeah. I suppose I could just look at the map, but... Never mind, let's just go... Oh.
Principal Anne looks here.
How was your vacation? Haven't arrived at my post yet. Could the director's absence be having this much of an impact on the operation's lack of finesse? By the way, how was the beach? You looked awfully stressed out before you went. Did the waves and sun help you at all? Luxia, your words. Soldier members are being deployed in response to the simultaneous attacks that have been hitting everywhere. I'm mailing you from the helicopter that's taking me to my assignment. By the way, I just heard about what you told the rookies on your first mission after you changed your hairstyle. Embrace your dreams and whatever happens, protect your soldier honor. I was so moved when I heard this. It's been my personal motto ever since. I'm following you until the end, Zach.
He's a proper fanboy, isn't
yeah.
he?
Yeah. We're going to have our own fan club soon, probably.
Well, all the other firsts did, it seemed. Oh, clouds
are. Oh, you okay?
Hey, you okay?
Yeah. I got sick on the helicopter.
Bless him.
What? Hmm. Cloud?
Zach, you remembered.
Well, of course. Good to be working with you again, man.
Yeah. Although, my job is kind of dull.
Don't say that. Search and rescue is very important work. Hey, why don't we grab a bite to eat after you're done? My treat.
Really? That would be great. So, once I'm feeling better, I'll go. Because right now, just thinking of food makes me... Sorry, Zach.
Oh, bless him.
My bad. Don't sweat it. Well, hope you feel better soon.
Look at our little bromance developing.
I know.
Right, off you go. He's just been there the whole time.
The air base. He's trying to get away by air? No way.
So, keep moving. Catch him. Catch him.
What are you trying to lure me into? Oh, these things.
I moth slashers.
What happens to Juna if you can't stop them?
Hmm? What, these two particular... I think we'll be fine.
Ah, damn it. He's destroying the gate to attack the civilians. Hollander, once I catch you, I'll deck you good.
Defense of the Junan perimeter. The weapons Hollander used to escape are now headed to the evacuation area. Destroy them before they can bring harm to Junan's residents. You can initiate battle with the weapons by coming in contact with the enemies. Make sure you destroy all the weapons.
Hmm.
Start with the ones closest to the defense line. Okay, wonderful.
Charge.
Oh, shit. Ah, I want to...
Activating combat mode.
Bring it
shit.
On.
All right, you good. Like it. I'll do.
Okay. Keep running!
Run! There it is.
Got ya.
Activating combat mode.
Okay, we're in front of it now, so that's fine. Ow! No pissing around, I'm just gonna do that.
Yep, well that's what it's there for.
Any more of them?
Another oh, one and more.
Activating combat.
That's fine. Ow. Oh, bloody hell. That's doing very little.
Not as much as he wanted to.
This is gonna sting.
Clonk.
Ow! Fine. We'll just do that.
Yep, that works as well.
Activating combat mode.
Yeah, bashing these with the sword is probably going to be fine.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Any more?
Yep.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Activating combat mode.
This is kind of fun.
Heads up.
Got gravity. Oh dear. Whoops.
That's fine.
Taking you down a bit. This is gonna sting.
Boom!
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way! How about this? Gonna love this!
Yeah, proficiency is going up bit by bit, isn't it?
Oh, nice.
Good shot.
Bye now. Gonna love this.
Conflict resolved.
That went up when you finished the enemy.
Yeah.
Activating combat mode.
This'll do. That's enough.
Not that time.
Right, so maybe I need to actually finish the enemy like you said then.
Look behind you to make sure.
Oh, fuck! Fuck! Where did you come from?
No idea, but...
I'm pissed off about that. Ow.
Better run for it.
I'm annoyed about that because I thought I'd cleared them all.
Power of soldier.
So basically, just stay near the.
Catch it before they. Well, you don't want to be right next to it because you obviously want to be able to react, but.
But there's now one that I'm going to have to go get back there. I'm not sure I'm going to get to it in time. So it's right over there.
Activating combat mode.
Okay, fine.
Bye now! That's enough!
Get that fucker.
Gonna love this! How about this? That's enough!
Conflict resolved.
Nicely done.
Oh yeah!
Okay, any more?
Yeah. Here comes another crazy saw.
Activating combat mode.
Ow!
Ooh, summon load. You gonna get Ifrit again?
Bringing out the big guns.
Why not?
Absolutely. Boom!
Oh, yeah. Conflict resolved.
I'm fairly happy with that.
Looks like a few got away.
Yeah, that's annoying.
Hollander, you'll pay for this.
Yeah, you got Phoenix down. Other way. Oh, I'll keep you right, it's all good.
The sense of direction's always been a bit shit. This section feels quite long.
Lots of fighting.
Yeah.
I think I know what might be coming next.
Don't say anything.
I'm not going to say anything. I was right.
Yeah.
Look familiar?
Attack when the tail is up, or not.
Now we've got scorpion types?
Yeah.
Hollander's too well connected.
Yeah, I need to remember what to do.
The prototype guard scorpion.
Oh, God. No, no.
Imagine what it was like coming across this on the PSP version.
This'll do. Gonna love this. Damn that Hollander. Where'd he go?
You lost him, huh?
Sisne? Yeah, I'm having problems. If only the turrets were helping me look.
Not together. We should look separately.
Have some lucky stars.
Better run for it!
You can do it, Zach.
Yeah!
So, when he does his big laser attack, there's nothing to hide behind.
Mm-hmm.
Should I be worried about that?
Ow. Clump. Oh.
Ow! Okay.
Did
okay.
give you warning with the EM field.
Did it?
Yes.
It didn't register. Come on then.
Summon mode. If for it again.
Over.
Bosh.
That'll help. Oh, here we go. The tail laser.
At 75%.
I think you'll be alright, don't worry. Powerful, but you're fine.
Oh, I'm fine, yeah.
Yeah, your HP up's just been mastered, so you've got a ton of health compared to what you used to.
Ow.
Yeah, this is really cool to see after, obviously, not having Final Fantasy VII Remake to refer to back in the original days.
Oh, Cisne. How about dinner tonight?
All right.
Sorry, I've got work. They just told me.
Was this before we met Aerith?
Too bad.
Or...
guessing.
Do you want me to
must
talk
be.
To your boss?
I don't recommend that.
Yeah, his boss
My
is
boss
so...
can be
her boss is
sung.
Oh, well, might as well have Lucky Stars again if you want.
You're in for it now.
You can do it, Zach.
Ah, got it.
Every time.
Getting out of the way of that.
Damn that hole.
Honestly, why is it giving you lucky stars again
all
and again?
All the time.
We've just seen this one, haven't we?
Oh, okay, we've seen that one fight.
Like, you haven't had it for ages and then you've had it three times in one fight.
Better run for it.
Oh, well, we'll have it again.
You can do it.
I mean, it puts you in a really good spot, like, moves you up to heavenly, so you're going to get lots and lots of limit breaks.
Warm-up's over.
Ooh,
that's
level
five.
Nice. That's going to be good.
All right, here comes the big one.
Oh, nicely done.
Gosh.
Heads up. Oh, no, you don't.
Right
now, this is gonna sting.
Oh, one more. There we go.
Oh, I was hoping to finish him with the
Hollander's that way, right? I really have to get serious now. That's far enough.
What are you going to do now, mate?
Really? You sure?
Hey! What is he...
Yeah.
Should have known.
Mission failed. This goes on your permanent record.
Huh? Sephiroth? Long time no see.
Let the Turks take care of the rest. I was on my way to Modeoheim, but I heard you were in the area.
Lucky me.
He was off to Modeoheim, was he?
Genesis copies have been sighted around the world.
That can't be. We wiped out those Genesis copies.
Did Genesis really die?
Obviously not. We didn't see him die. He just fell.
They've been sighted in Midgar as well.
I see.
The slums, too. Permission to return, granted.
Yeah.
Take care.
You too. Hey, what's going on in Modeoheim?
The device Hollander was using has been stolen.
Genesis?
Probably.
Uh,
We'll meet again soon.
I'll hold you to that.
And that is probably the friendliest you're ever going to see Sephiroth.
Right.
My friend, your desire is the bringer of life, the gift of the goddess. Legend shall speak of sacrifice at world's end. The wind sails over the water's surface, quietly, but surely.
Okay.
Well, that's felt like a pretty quick chapter again.
Yeah. How long have we been going? It doesn't feel like that long at all.
Like 45 minutes on the recording.
You know what I'm tempted to do then?
What's tempted
to start the next chapter and then get to a point where I could do some missions off camera.
Not a bad idea.
Yeah, let's
go
do that.
It.
Let's save the game. Cool.
Oh, hey, Munch,
hey,
Munch.
Hey, Munch,
Munch. Hmm? I thought I sensed something, but...
What are you doing, Cap?
Maybe not.
Okay, then. What was that? Oh.
Zach!
Is it hurt and she doesn't want us to... Oh, it's Angeal. Okay.
Any Angeal copy?
How? It's... What is going on?
Us?
Yeah, I think it was.
Yeah, probably.
But how is it even still alive? I guess I'm just assuming all of the copies with Angeal on would
like
die when he dies, but
degrading.
Maybe not.
No, I think
poor
they
thing.
Like are their own living lone entities, yes.
Angeal is out there too?
Oh, well, Zach's saying, does that mean Angeal is out there too? But not necessarily.
It was so, I don't know, sad.
What did you come here to do?
So, a flower wagon. Let's
yes,
make one.
Yes, finally. Are we actually going to make a flower wagon?
Yeah, but...
Don't worry.
Can you hear me? Stay right where you are. I'll take care of things.
So, that flower wagon. Let's do it.
Yeah, let's do it.
Come on, Zach. Come this way.
Yeah. Hey, Aerith. When the wagon's done, will you go above the plate?
Yeah, but I'm still a little scared. So first, I'll fill the slums with flowers.
Oh, come on. When you go above, I'll be with you. Don't be afraid.
Zach, thank you.
Right. Now that that's done, let's get this wagon built. I'll go gather the materials. Aerith, you wait here.
Yep.
Wow, we have a lot of mail.
Oh, and another mission. A new mission.
And what I'm going to do is... Oh, I don't know. Shall I just do a mission?
You might as well do a mission.
It's been quite a long... Yeah. Are there any good ones that we can finish off the episode with?
I mean, you've got plenty there that you could be getting stuck into. I'm trying to think if there's any sort of really significant ones.
Genesis's forces?
Major offensives.
Empire? Well, that sounds quite... Rank 4. Is that quite difficult?
For your stats, it might be on the challenging side.
I kind of want this MP up. You know what? Let's try it. And that sounds fun because it's got to eradicate all the Genesis copies.
Oh, and look at that. A different, different environment as well. You're on a ship.
Retake the cargo ship. That's kind of cool.
Loads of chests around as well.
Bring it on.
Oh.
Great.
Good start. Is this the final fight, actually, with how big the health bars are?
Nah. Don't think so.
I know. I'd say, if that was the final fight, that would have been an easy one.
It talked about eradicating Genesis copies, so I have a feeling...
True.
Although maybe I should check. No, because you just got to go in there first. Okay.
Pearl necklace.
We've got one of those already. We got one
nice.
Early.
Nice.
Go downstairs there.
Hmm. Which I think will lead to where you need
to be. Yes, actually. Let's go that way first. Wait, this way.
Down. Yeah.
Yeah, I was just checking there wasn't anything else.
Yes, fair enough. Oh, hello. The divers.
Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah.
It was nice and easy.
Maybe the 4-star ones would be alright for you then.
It'd be good to know.
Hmm.
Was that the only bit down here?
And yeah, you could go the other way.
Oh,
well.
And then, yeah, okay. So...
Through that door. Not that door.
I'm really confused.
Back down the stairs and the other door on your left.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Hang on. Oh, yeah, I'm good. Yeah, ignore me. Ignore me. I'm being stupid. I thought there was like two ways that I could go until I got to the boss bit, but one of them was the way I came in.
Yes.
How about this? Oh no, you don't!
Conflict resolved.
Yep, that definitely went up when you killed that enemy off. So.
Okay, that's the way to do it then, is it?
Looks like it.
That looked like a Genesis copy there.
Yep.
Hello!
Activating combat mode.
Oh, you got two of them.
Yay.
Taking you down, this is gonna sting.
Hey, help.
Shit. Oh my god, okay.
Hands up. Oh no, you don't.
Oh my god.
Taking you down.
Good dodge. Good dodge.
It wasn't planned. Oh my god!
Come on, summon. A bit more ifrit. You're getting a lot of ifrit today.
Thank god for that, because two of them together is actually quite difficult. There we go, that's one of them.
There we go. Nicely done.
Was there a final... did I not get all of the...
All the chests.
Chests.
I think you did.
Okay, so that was manageable. Level 4 is okay. Cool.
And there's more missions coming up.
Okay, let's have a little look. So,
in category 10. Yeah, they're giving you like vacation ones as well.
But
you'll enjoy your vacation.
Yeah, I want to do that. That seems like a good one to finish with. We'll go and have a vacation and get some dark matter for our troubles.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Here at last, Costa del Sol.
With literally no one else there.
Huh? What the?
Hey, you! Then come back again. Do something!
Okay, we're going to have to fight
these
those guys
again.
With our parasol then.
I'm on vacation here.
Can't catch a break.
Nope. Good old trusty parasol. Ooh, they've got regen on.
Oh no, they do, the fuckers.
Mind your health. Mind your health.
Okay.
Bye now. This is gonna sting.
Oh my god, the regen is not fun. Oh, piss off! Okay. Oh, this
yeah,
is
yourself
really
focusing
bad.
On the right one. Keep focusing on the same one. Oh, shit.
Yeah, this is bad.
Bye now.
Come on, Aeris. Give us a little bit break. No!
Do.
No!
No you don't.
Oh, shit.
Go.
Gonna love this.
Oh, yeah, piss off. Oh, use that. Okay, use that.
Yeah, that works.
Go for it. Go, get one of them down. Jesus
yes,
fucking Christ.
Yes, one's down. Spam that. Okay, well, that's...
Okay, well, that's fine. Okay.
Meteor shots, that'll help.
Fuck for that.
As he spins that parasol between his fingers.
All right, here comes the big one.
You just stand there, mate. No problem at all.
Okay, you dead?
Hey.
Please be dead. Are there more of you?
No, that's it.
Phew.
All right. Looks like I got all of them. And now, back to... Relaxing, fun, and sun! Right, let's start with squats!
Of course.
Obviously.
He doesn't do relaxing, does
nah.
he? Dark matter, okay. I wonder what I can use that for.
I think that's for your materia fusion.
Right.
Now you can add items into it.
I'm going to have a play around with that off camera. Another one's being added. I see how I just... Kinda wanna. Another mystery of the world. More fun in the sun. Vacation for real. Really? Is it gonna be a vacation for real? I don't
it's
feel like
mission.
It is, is
what
it?
What the fuck do you think?
Let's find out.
You're gonna do this one as well.
I'll do this one as well.
Oh,
this is
yeah.
the problem. They're so like
yeah, you
addictive.
Lock another
you
one
wanna
and
do
you
more
do
and more.
Last, Costa del Sol. This is the
because we weren't here like 2 minutes ago.
Huh? What the?
They're back again!
Oh, I can cope with those guys. That's fine. She says confidently. Oh, do these guys do curse or stop? I can't remember what they inflict you with. Poison, isn't it?
Well, they've got regen on as well.
Oh, fuck you all! Ow!
And they can cure as well.
Fuck off! No MP cost. Fuck you all. I'm gonna...
Taking you down a... Oh, no, you don't!
Bosh.
No, don't you put barrier on, you twat. Don't you jump. No. Piss off.
You clobber him with that umbrella.
I shall. just for a change. You know, do some fire instead.
A bit of dark fire in there as well.
A new fucking cure.
Bye now. This is gonna sting.
Why are they so resistant to my bloody...
Nearly there. There we go.
What's with these guys?
All right. Looks like I got all of them.
I don't think I'll do the next one just yet.
Back to relaxing, fun, and sun.
It's just going
to
do more squats, isn't it? It's going to be exactly the same.
Right.
Yep.
Yep.
Exactly.
Okay.
Oh dear.
Okay, I'm done now.
Have you had your fun?
I mean, I'm not done. I'm gonna go away and play like loads more missions now.
Yep.
I might need to ask you about which ones to maybe leave to do on camera at some point.
Mm-hmm.
But I'll probably try and clear like quite a lot of the basic ones. I'll show you guys in the start of the next episode like what I've done. But yeah, that was a fun episode. Lots of fighting in it.
Lots of fighting.
And obviously Genesis isn't still alive. He's not dead, but
yeah, of course he is.
Still kind of confused about what the fuck is going on. Although Sephiroth's back and he seems quite friendly and not weird, so
there's time.
There's still time. I'm not sure what's going on with all of that, but yeah, we'll find out more hopefully in the next episode. Till then, bye.
See ya.